like it, you like it. If they don't, fuck it.
I've never been to a fashion show. Hopefully it's different from all the other fashion shows. I wouldn't call it exclusive front row, it's just friends. I just wanted to make sure they had somewhere to sit and watch. I recommend these clothes to anyone.
I'm wearing one of his golf shirts.
Well, it's one of Tyler's smoking socks shirts. It was $90, but it was worth it.
I have this Sade tee, though, that I made, because I'm a big Sade fan, and I couldn't find any cool shirts of her, so I decided to make a t-shirt.
Tyler DM'd me on Instagram. He asked me to walk in the show, and I was like, for sure.
Your girl's first runway show! What a
shit! It's me, E. Feel me?
He's my cousin, so yeah, he asked me to be in it, so I was like, heck yeah.
I think he did that for like a few other models in the show.
Don't you look like me?
I get my hair cut
don't
like
you
this.
Don't you look like me?
You know, getting a little makeup on my little dome, feel me?
Kelly green's my favorite color. I love yellow. I love baby blue. I'm about to have a good motherfucking time. Because I live in LA, I wear shorts a lot more than like people who live in other places. I knew what I liked and I knew what I was attracted to when it came to music or color or people and things like that. Made all the music for it.
It might just be my ego. It might just be my ego. It might just be my ego right now. Cause you should calm me down. It's my ego.
Fuck royalty checks. I'ma start my own shit. And if it fails, it fails. My friend Mr. West is gonna give me something. I love you so much. Thanks for coming. You're a beautiful human. Everybody that purchased a ticket get a free pair of shoes later in the year.
You get a shoe. You get a shoe. You get a shoe. I love you, dog. Secrets out.